Okay, I'm walking around here and I decided it was time to get something going here. Part of the Halloween special. As I look around here, you know, there's some major things going on. A lot of bad things. The window. Okay, here I am. Here, let's see if I can feel anything. very old crypt. Sense of sickness and dread. Sense of wow. Cancer. There's a woman in here who died of a broken heart. She's reaching out to me right now. Left alone to die in an upstairs bedroom somewhere. Honey, you need to embrace the light. Go open to the light and you'll be fine. Oh, I feel her pain. Oh. Oh. Fighting back with some positive energy. Please. Our Father, take her. Take her into the light. I command you. Woman to go toward the light. Go toward the light. Thank you. Thank you. This is just terrible stuff going on here. Okay, this is what I call crypt reading. This is the way this tree is by this crypt here, which is extremely old, very old crypt. And you see the way it's built. The roof itself is made out of stone too. This would be a sandstone or a limestone type roof. It's extremely old. And this is what it's like at dusk, when dusk is coming upon the cemetery. Just get into different situations and you can feel them. I'm going to feel this one now. And I can see different things here. It's very ornate. There's money involved with this crypt, but it hasn't been opened in over, I don't know, 80 years, 90 years. And I'll see if I could feel anything through here. As I sit here and think about this crypt, the feelings I'm getting out of it are very strange. I feel murder. I feel hate. There's the door right over here. Solid door. It's never going to open. Everything's shifted. I don't go into these things. If they're open, I'll peek in. But if they're not, I won't. But this is definitely murder. And more so, it's beyond murder. It is something worse than murder. I feel despair. I feel somebody pushing on me already, who has nothing to do with this crypt. Get away. Get away. I learned having these powers for over 50 years that you can push back, but I only learned that by accident. But there are 6 people in here, maybe 8. 8. And one is a child that died at childbirth. He's laid in with the mother. He's buried by himself originally and then laid in with his mother.
After I walked away from this crypt, it was pretty bad. I found out that I got in the car and I was feeling pretty sick, and I went to start the car and it wouldn't start. It would just chutter. I said a little prayer and tried it again. It still wouldn't start. So then I called on more power and more initiative and the car started.
Thank you.